guys, how's it going? I just want to talk to you a little bit about what I've been up to. I found myself starting to invest more and more in the luxury market, not on purpose, it just kind of happened, I guess, for my network or just the kind of opportunities that I identified. And I feel like the luxury market flipping is an opportunity that's often overlooked, mainly because of the purchase price and the amount of money that needs to go into it. But the market that we're in right now, there's a lot of investors in the market, and the $200,000 to $400,000 range is kind of oversaturated. So if you could identify an opportunity, there's tremendous money to be made and less competition. But you really need to know what you're doing, since there's a lot more money at stake. So if you ever want to discuss this strategy, or you want to look at some properties together or partner on something, please let me know. I'd love to talk to you. Alright, so we just arrived at the first house. I hope to show you guys some of it. Let's see how much I'm allowed to show.
Gotta get this real quick. Top school district, not gonna last. It's a real dump, but I know you can do it, bro.
Okay, all right, cool.
Okay.
Cool.
God. There's no tub. There's a box. What am I supposed to do with this? Huh?